body position, right? Yeah, so you're going to notice when she's in the hollow, she's got a nice, beautiful curve all the way through from her hands, all the way through her feet, right? So what does that do? Think about that. To get to that position, when you're laying on the ground and here, what was on and tight?
Your core.
Your core, yeah. But pretty much everything that's facing the sun, right? Everything on the front of your body is tight, trying to get that nice, beautiful arc, not just here and maybe here and getting kind of broken like that. Does that make sense? We want to make sure we're using every single little bit of muscle we have, boom, and getting in this beautiful arch.